I am Vyan Singh Rawat and welcome back to GTV Good Times Days Bihan. Today I am going to show you one experiment of property of a air, and I am also going to show you guys some properties and the explanation what is air. Number one, what is air? Well, we probably don't think too much about air, but it's all around you. It's around me and you, but it is pushing you and me also. Well, we obviously need oxygen to breathe and survive. So after that, if there is no air, some bad things happen to you. For starters, there will be bubbles in your bodily fluids and there you will double in size. So what is air? Well, air is a mixture of gases, water vapor and other substances. Well, there are three to four properties of air. Air is made up of gases, air has mass, and air exerts pressure. So let's see how air exerts pressure. Guys, now is the experiment, that is the fun part. So what you need to do this experiment is a plate down, one cup of glass. So the plate down is because there will not be any harm and the water will not go down. So what you need for that is another and a car too. We need the flashy one, not this one, because this one is shinier and this one is shinier, so it will absorb less water. So what you do is place this up like this. So now is the scary part. First put this like this, press it, take this up and then put this all the way down. Then let this be and look, easy. It's not that hard, guys, and this is how it, let me explain how it is. Guys, now the reason the car did not fall down is because the air that is exerting the pressure upwards is tremendously more than the water that is exerting the pressure downwards. That is why, guys.